Invoke your patron deity, and you shall be rewarded.
My whole world is lost to me.
You would do well to seek the favor of the gods.
There is so much to see in this world. Welcome. Come to learn about it by refining and upgrading an enchantment.
Isn't the sun wonderful? Please help us!
It's my wife, Dorothea. She was spell-scarred last winter.
But
we've been hiding it so she wouldn't be sent to Helmshold, but she's been getting worse.
Perhaps you can help. I've given Dorothea some medication that will return her to
what's
her
happened?
Human form, but it will only work if she's called, or at least has been subdued. Unfortunately, Joseph could never raise a hand against his dear wife, and in her current
what's
state,
happened?
I fear subduing her might prove difficult, even for one of your skill.
Zard tells me she could change again at any time. He also said he can help her if we can get her to this hidden hospice in the ruins of the Tower of Solace. As part of Sergeant Nox's squad...
Dorothea's condition is worse than true. The dead rats sometimes move through those sewers. But there's no time to wait, lest Dorothea be discovered. You'll have to be her guardian. I'll give you some of
we'll
my elixir. Should Dorothea become afraid, give her a dose before she begins to transform. If she changes fully, I fear you'll have to subdue her once more. It's
we
best that Joseph does not see
we'll
his beloved wife.
Adventuring sure is dangerous work.
I feel much better. I feel much better. you.
Look who's here! Should we kill you in front of your little wife, Joseph?
Keep away from my husband!
Those bandits picked the wrong time to get their revenge. Thank you for dealing with them, but there are more up ahead, and I don't think we'll be able to move Dorothea. The tower is nearby. We must get Rizzard and bring him back swiftly. It's Dorothea's only chance.
I heard fighting below and feared the worst. I only hope poor Dorothea is undamaged. Let us go to her at once. I'm sorry this happened, but at least these brigands will no longer disturb. Let's see you.
What is real? What is an illusion?
Protector's Enclave needs your help. I feared it was... I want to know more about that Razad character who helped Dorothy Linkletter. I've heard a rumor that someone matching his description was seen talking to Twallow the Bright, one of the city's preeminent wizards. Go to Twallow's home and talk to him there. He may be able to tell us more about Razad.
Thank you. did it! You closed the portal! Alas, it was too late for Master. But how could this have happened? Let me see the ritual.
Is truth, but the acceptance of lies.
Protector's Enclave needs your... this.
Press P and then buy or reassign our daily power.
I foresee great things for you. Now that we have a functioning orb, it should be possible.
is lost to me.
Watch your back, friend. What can I do for you? So, you're the one the old sergeant... My partner, a tiefling wizardess named Zaliana, was supposed to meet us here at the Broken Crown, but she never made it. I fear that the Black Dagger bandits might have caught her in an ambush along the high road and killed her. I'm not tough enough to search for her, but I can give you a description so you can look for her body. If you don't find her corpse, then maybe something happened to her ship. Keep your eyes open, the lighthouse keeper. If her ship was wrecked, he'd have seen it happen.
Cause me no trouble, or I'll give you a whooping. I ain't seen no one named. Them Black Dagger bandits took over the shore beacons, and now they use them to lure ships onto the rocks. I figure that Zaliana person you're looking for was on the ship that wrecked the other night. If she's still alive, she's probably hiding nearby, waiting for a signal to show herself. Yeah, back in the old days, Harpers used to slip me the odd gold to light the beacons as signals. Might still work if it weren't for my rickets.
Yeah.
the book that killed Tuolo did come from Rezard, then we'll have to get to the truth of this and get Dorothea away from Rezard. We may be in luck, though. We're close to the Tower of Solace, and I saw Rezard in the courtyard nearby.
Ah, I wondered...
We're safe from the spellburst down here, but these sewers are the last hideout of the dead rats. I need to get to the Tower of Solace to look for Dorothea, but the Weirats will kill these people for certain if we don't clear a path to the surface. We got these people out, but Rizard's spellburst must have killed hundreds, including my poor Dorothea.